Number 1. SEBI allows mutual funds to launch silver ETFs. Number 2. Pension rules change from 1st October 2021. And number 3. RBI changed the rules of the auto debit facility. See the description for details and subscribe to stay updated.